Mathematical discovery is like an explosion in your brain. It fills you with joy that probably doesn't exist elsewhere in the world.
My name is Svitlana Mayboroda. I'm the McKnight Presidential Professor at the University of Minnesota. The focus of my research is on the effect of wave localization. This is a feature of waves in complex or disordered media. This includes anything from mechanical vibrations to sound to waves of matter. Post-mathematics and theoretical physics is very well equipped to understand the behavior of waves in well-ordered periodic structures. The problem is that every real material has some amount of disorder to it, and the disorder can introduce localization. This is a very powerful and mysterious phenomenon that we are trying to understand. One of the main results of my research is the landscape theory of localization. The landscape is a mathematical tool which allows scientists to predict the geometric features and the energy of the localized waves. Our discoveries have shifted the paradigm. The goal of the project is not just to understand localization effects. We want to harvest the power of localization to create the new materials and devices. This kind of research has a potential to give ideas for creation of new semiconductors and new LEDs, which in particular will give energy savings. Another example is the impact on the study of organic semiconductors, important for solar panels, for photodetectors, such as cameras of our iPhones. This research opens countless applications. When I received the email about the Blavatnik National Award, I couldn't believe it. I actually still cannot. I feel humbled, honored, and incredibly happy about it. For me as a mathematician, the ultimate goal is still pushing the boundaries of human knowledge.